Kid Shalane and Cat Ballou.
Old Steel Eyes really brought the roof down.
Just hold it right there.
You know half of Wolf City's on the way up here right now?
Well, we're taking like we did the last time, huh, Cat?
Now they got that Englishman's goons. Must be 50 of them, more coming on every train.
The Englishman?
Sir Harry Percival owns that Wolf City development. He's here himself.
What do they look like? You know, are they professional men or just barroom sweeps? Now, you just stop and think, concentrate, because you are scared and confused.
Big men. Dutchmen from Pennsylvania, Poles from Chicago, Swedes from Dakota. Hard. You could roller skate on them.
Well, with Strong dead, they're nothing but barroom sweeping.
Oh, Strong wasn't nothing but a hired hand. I tell you, this is an army, and I'm taking you out of here with me.
No, wait a minute. Wait, are you sure it's him?
That Englishman wants a fight, huh? We'll give him the biggest gunfight they ever did see.
He wants to die.
Look, I've done everything I ever wanted to. No place I want to go back to. It'll be history. Kid Shalane and Cat Ballou.
You sad old bag of guts. You're gonna get her killed, too.
Look, better than dying in some cold, dirty old hotel. Now is always a fear to dying in the gutter with a belly full of bad booze. Then Cat came along.
Kid? There's still places I want to see and things I want to do. I don't want to die.
Now you're making sense. Come on, let's go to St. Louis.
Oh, you don't ever change, do you?
Not St. Louis. How about Sioux Falls?
Oh.
Or any place. What's the matter? You afraid someone's going to see you with me? I'll even marry you.
Marry me?
Well, that's what I said. If that's what I got to do to save you, why, I'll do it.
Of all the self-centered, egotistical things I ever heard, why do men always think that marriage is the only thing women have on their minds? Why don't you go fight or wash your socks?
I've been studying on it. And now I'm beginning to see. She loves you, not me.
Doc, come on, I'll steal eyes.
And you all the time laughing at me. Silly old man looking after that young thing. Well, bud, I'm gonna see that you do the right thing.
Right thing?
Yeah. Guns, bottles, fists, knives, clubs. All the same to me, all the same to you.
What are you talking about?
Marry her.
I'll marry her, but she said she don't want me.
Don't listen to her. Marry her.
Kid, I'm trying to tell you she won't marry me.
At first, you don't think you can stand to get hit. Then you realize you can take it, because the blood don't matter and you know you're gonna live. It's a great gift I'm gonna give you, to know that it don't hurt. Fight!
Well, I'm gonna straighten you out once and for all.
Hey, leave him alone. He's mine. I'm beating up on him.
He's my kid. His morals been a millstone around my neck all my life. Ah!
What was that for?
Well, everybody else was doing it. I got a right to share in the fun without regard to race, creed, or color, according to the 14th Amendment.
Can I have my store back now that she's going?
What?
It's Cat.
Where's she going?